Okay, you have to kind of peel that rubber away like you would a tire. That's the best way I can say it. Just like you would do a tire, peel it off the rim, and I'll get back to you when I get inside.